Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all doing well. So recently I purchased grip puppies. No, these are not puppies to grip onto. These are grips for your handlebars of your motorcycle. So these are the grip puppies. So guys, these are the grips which I was talking about, and they are very soft and very spongy. Although you're not going to use these barehanded, you're going to use with gloves, but still they are giving very soft feeling to it and it has a very good grip. So this is going to give you much more control on your throttle when you are using a motorcycle. So this will increase the thickness of your grip also. So if you are not getting a good grip on your motorcycle, this is going to help you much better. The best part about these is putting these on your handlebars will reduce the vibration. If you are getting buzzy handlebars, then this is your solution. If you are getting tingling sensation or you are losing sensation of your fingers after riding for some time, that means you are getting vibrations in your handlebars, and this will help you reduce that tremendously. These fit most of the standard handlebars, but still if you need to trim it, it's very easy. Just take scissors and cut it to the proper length. So these are very easy to put on. Just use soapy water and slide them over your old grips. Take the measurement of your grip size and cut it off with the scissors over here, and that should do it. That's it. That's so easy to install. This will reduce the vibration of your handlebars. You'll get much better control on your throttle, and you'll get a very nice soft and a thick grip. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, hit the like button, share this video, subscribe to the channel, and as always guys, enjoy and have a nice day.